for BYU. Jake Heaps, all kinds of time. Going down the field, Hoffman, great catch, had to turn around to collect the football. Fine hands there from the freshman, Cody Hoffman, 26 yards on the play.
Hoffman has really also emerged. We talked about Luke Ashworth in the open, but Cody Hoffman, as a freshman, has really turned into a consistent receiving threat for BYU, and he's big on the outside. You know, a guy that can go up and get footballs for you, and that was a great adjustment.